Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel, that is Ayurveda, the best research. Today I will introduce you Kupilu drug. Botanical name is Strychnos nox vomica. It belongs to the family Loganaceae. Synonyms are Kakatindukaha, Vishatindukaha, Garadrumaha, Dirghapatrakaha, Kupiluhu, Kulakaha, Kakapilukaha and Markata Tindukaha. Habitat: Kupilu tree is commonly growing in forest of the South Indian states, especially in Goa, Karnataka and Kerala. Morphology: Habit is perennial deciduous tree, grows up to 100 feet in height. Tree has sharp and strong axillary spines. Bark is thin, grey, smooth or rough with lenticels. Leaves are opposite, 7.5 to 15 cm long and 4.5 to 7.5 cm wide. They are broadly elliptic, glabrous and shining. They are having petiole which is of 0.5 to 1 cm long. Inflorescence is cymose-type. Flowers are greenish-white in color. They are numerous and having short pedicel. Fruits are globose. They are 2.5 to 7.5 cm in diameter. They are slightly rough and shining surface. They becomes orange-red on ripening with many seeds. Useful part is seed. Rasa panchaka, rasa tikta and katu, guna ruksha laghu and tikshna, vipaka katu, ya ushna. Phytoconstituents are strychnine, isostrychnine, pseudostrychnine, vomicin, brucine, novacin, alpha colabrin, cochiloside, and glycoside like loganin. Dosha karma, that is action on dosha, is kapha vata shamaka. Vata shamaka due to its ushna virya and kapha shamaka due to its ushna virya, katu vipaka and tikta katu rasa. Next is karma, that is actions. Grahi, kushtagna, kandugna, arshogna, balya, deepana, pachana, vranahara and vajikara. Pharmacological actions are appetizer, digestive, astringent, cardiac stimulant, hypertensive and aphrodisiac. Rogapnata, that is therapeutic indications are Kushta, Atisara, Visuchika, Kandu, Arses, Agnimandya and Nadidaurbalya. Kupilu drug also helpful in case of skin disorders, urinary disorders, diabetes, intoxication, diseases of throat, asthma, wheezing, intestinal worms, infections and abdominal tumor. It also improves the taste and digestive strength. Amayika Prayoga, that is therapeutic administrations are Visuchika, that is cholera, and Agnimandya, that is loss of appetite. Yogas, that is formulations are Vishatinduka Taila for Vatarakta and Kushta, Agnitundi Rasa for Agnimandya, Krumi Muktakara Rasa for Krumi.